not going to get all technical stuff because I guess it bores everybody. But this is a hybrid barley. We chose it for this field because it's